I'm Sean Kasten, and I approve this message.
You've seen those ads attacking Sean, and they're simply not true. I was there. Sean built a successful clean energy business, putting hundreds of people to work. When an investor tried a hostile takeover, Sean protected the company and employees. Sean's honest and a man of integrity.
An independent fact checker has already called one of Roskam's ads absurd. Peter Roskam, using the Trump playbook, lies and dishonesty.